other news now, and Cardiff City Football Club has confirmed it's subject to a transfer embargo, according to reports. It follows the club's failure to pay the first instalment of the transfer fee for Emiliano Sala. The footballer died when a plane taking him to Cardiff crashed in the English Channel in 2019. Cardiff City's chairman told BBC Radio Wales Sport he's confident the club can resolve the situation before the January transfer window.